Shout out Zoo Productions on the documentary you heard.
Hey man, shout out Zoo Productions, you heard? Best in this business, get with them.
Rally late in the half. Jayden Johnson, a freshman to watch on the Union County hoop scene. He connects from three-point land, part of a 7-0 run. Jayden Johnson hits a three shortly after to push it back to 6 for the Minutemen.
Episode 1. I'm gonna call this series "It's Just Work," for real. Just work.
Let's go up here, Jay. We're gonna warm up around the circle. We're gonna go left, right, right, left. Let's get we got Potomac, Maryland, and we got George Washington from PA. My fault. I thought I was talking. I thought you could hear me, bro. It's what? I talk low?
That's big, Jaleen.
We're going to catch, rip, one dribble. All right. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Get into this form shooting, man. Let's make two all net. Two all net every spot. One. Two. No good. No good. Gotta run a couple hits. He honestly don't be missing too many though. A lot of times he'll do 20 straight. All net, everything all net. No bueno. One. Two. Get all the way around. Good. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
Yeah, last year, I'm trying to do the same thing.
Who you playing with this summer?
What you mean? My team?
AAU.
Oh, wait. New Heights signing. New Heights.
I seen you had Alpha with you out there.
Yes, sir.
What's the next tournament?
Next tournament? July, we got mad tournaments coming up. We got, like, May Hoops tournament. And then at the end, we got USA basketball camp tournament at the end. Lost the ball.
Hey!
I feel good. I feel like nobody really stopping us. We only can stop ourselves at the end of the day. You know what I mean? Ain't really much you could do in two of us in front of you. Yeah.
It's gonna be like four guards, so you really gonna be able to be in the trenches in the post, like grabbing boards. Like
bro, I get rebounds, bro.
No, you do.
I rebound. I ain't worried. We good. Every day I get up in the morning, whether it's me doing 100 push-ups to start my day off, or I go in the back and it's a field right behind my house, so I'm running the field. And then after that, then I really go in the real weight room, for me, lift or working my legs, something like that, and then get in the gym later. But every day we have a summer league game, so that'd be in a way too. Nah, not all day, but here and there, I get on the game a little bit.
Seven. Let's go seven. Now, we don't really got none. No, we got Naj from last year, and then we got my young boy, Everson. But he was a freshman, so he still got a little ways to go, but nobody really knew coming in just yet, so. Just mostly younger guys getting elevated for real, for real.
Facts.
Facts. Let's go. Eddie, what you want? 20 straight? 20 straight? 20? That's light? We're going to find out.
All right, now I'm about to lay him. Y'all heard? Now I'm about to lay him, right? Oh my God. I'm selling. One of these I'm laying him crazy. Or whoever under there. My uncle under there, he getting laid. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Y'all wasn't here for that weight room earlier. 20 killed me talking about it explode. Oh, foul ref. That's a big jelly, nigga. Selling right now. Oh, cash. No. My shit broke right now. Nah. Had me in the weight room earlier, bro. It's quiet. Right.
Everything on net. All net?
Yeah, everything
all
net.
Regular yep. Everything all net, bro. All right. Thank you.
2 feet for next season.
Only for 2 foot, all types of dunks.
Trying to come down the lane, or you trying to do some crazy jelly? What you trying to do?
All that.
I don't want to see it. I'm not going to lie. Y'all gonna schedule them during the season?
That's fine.
You want to see, man. I mean, we want to see them again in the winter. In the summer league.
What you mean?
How you like playing with them? Who's on your team?
We got Mark Johnson, 2028. He like number one player in the country for his class. We got Kamji, he's one of the bigs. I think he's the best big in the country, 2027. What else we got? My boy Talib. He go to St. Peter's in Staten Island.
Mm-hmm.
He's nice. And then we got Noah. He go to Pennington. And my boy Veve. He go to Immaculate Conception. So we nice.
Y'all playing? You playing up? Playing 17s? Or what you playing?
We just playing, yeah, we probably gonna play 16s. When we play like maybe loose tournaments, we play up and we play UYBL for our age group.
Y'all ready? Like, yeah, I made it to Peach Jam, but not yet. I didn't.
Nah, bro. We just one game away. One game. 7-5. If we'd have won one more game, we'd have been there. But it's cool, though. We'll be there next year.
The coaches literally be in the building. Like, it ain't like most places where you go, the coaches got like a reserve
space or whatever.
Maybe right next to you.
They still got that, but it's so packed that it's like at one point he was standing next to
Hubert Davis,
all these dudes. Like
at UNC?
Yeah.
That's tough.
Standing right next to him. He was talking to him, chopping it up. You go into the bathroom, you know what I'm saying? They go in all use the same bathroom, y'all in the same joint.
You gonna rub like shows with somebody.
Yeah. You talk to a few of them. Talk to the dude from my bird, not KB, but his son.
Boyle Jr.?
Yeah, Boyle Jr.
Try him with.
Oh!
That's how you do it. Hey!
Never happened.
I don't know, man.
You know what?
I got to see this one-on-one.
He's not going to play one-on-one.
Game five. Three dribbles.
That's normal.
Three dribbles, he could.
That's how we play, three dribbles.
Three dribbles, he could. What's wrong with him?
Jay, he's going to be a future Elizabeth, New Jersey's legend come to this basketball team. And one of the reasons why is because he's willing to do the work. He does the work in my gym, which is the weight training and strength and conditioning and agility work. He does that here. And then he makes sure he gets his work in the basketball arena. Getting up 1,000 shots, you know, doing those type of things. And that's the reason why he's progressing so fast as a freshman, starting on a varsity team and playing big time minutes and scoring big time points because he put the work in. And when you put the work in, you know, like they say, there's no substitute for work. You can have a lot of talent, but if you don't train hard and work hard, then you just talented. And that kid who comes up behind you will pass you. And that's this guy right here. I remember when he was a little kid and everybody was saying to him, you slow, you're not athletic, you're not this. But those guys who were saying that wasn't in the gym. He was in the gym. And year after year after year, you just seen his athleticism come, his confidence, his belief in himself. And today, you know, he's that guy that everybody's talking about. He's already a scholarship athlete, already as a sophomore, already have scholarships. So it just lets you know that no matter where you start at, if you work hard, you can develop into whatever it is you're trying to achieve. And he's doing it at a high level right now. Yeah. Hey, my name is Afan Ismail. I'm the head sports performance trainer for TTA Sports. We train athletes of all levels, from little kids all the way up to the professional level. We train some of the top athletes that have come out of New Jersey. Isaiah Briscoe, Cliff Amari, Najee Reed. And then in football, we got a bunch of them, like Muhammad Wilkerson. There's just a bunch of guys, Raymond Graham, Austin Greens, Keith Rivers in basketball, playing for the Hong Kong Child. So we've been training guys for such a long time. I've been doing this now for 30 years. And so I seen them all. I seen the guys who, you know, need the most work. I seen the very crazy talented. I seen the crazy athleticism. But at the end of the day, it's always going to come down to putting the work in and trying to become what you really say you want to be. You know, some people say in dreams, I say live your dream. Just wake up and get to work. You know, so this is Afan Ismail, head sports performance trainer for TTA Sports. Until next time.